is there too, I don't know. And it's called Spoon-Fed Celeste. Take me back to that Sunday afternoon, a baptism, a sermon, Celeste with a spoon. She told me that the choir was unrehearsed. They prick themselves with needles, the altar boys perverse. What's in a family? We keep it all a family. Salivating eyes, wanting to make a meal of me. Uncle Tom informs me he's too scared to disrobe. A Catholic maybe, a drunk one certainly. Fallen belly rendering, my baby toys destroyed. Sellers looking daggers, congregation's joy. Here comes my family, God forbid the family. They haunt me with their lies, force-fed with spoon. She came too soon. Rose Celeste. Rich enough to choke the whiskey priest, the makings of a funeral where no one is deceased. Celeste, she could contain herself no more. She stole me from my uncle's arms and headed for the door. Well, looking down, she said to me, oh, welcome to the family. The hunger in her eyes, wanting to make a meal of me. Congregation passed me in a line and opted for the alcoholic priest to pour the wine. Seemed to me Celeste was trying to hide. A sanctus then a litany and back into the night. I'm not your mommy, and this is not your family. We hurt to have to lie. Was fed with spoon, she came too soon. Poor Celeste. Thank you.